Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to remove your assistive touch menu. So that means when I tap on my assistive touch, I am seeing the menu here. And if you think that it's too much, you want less menu on your assistive touch, so it's gonna be more simple. Well, you can actually remove one of those menu or more from assistive touch. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, what you need to do, just go to settings, and from settings scroll up until you see there will be accessibility. Tap on accessibility. Alright, in from here you can go to touch on physical and motor. You'll see touch, tap on that and tap on assistive touch. Alright, and right here you'll see customize top level menu. Now let's tap on customize top level menu. And here you'll see these are the menu or the icons on my assistive touch. And if you want to remove them, if you want to remove some of them maybe, or one of them or more, you can see there will be this minus icon. I have 8 icons and I cannot add more because 8 is the maximum numbers of menu that you can add on your assistive touch. So if you want to remove them, just tap on this and you can set until minimum is 1 only, so only 1 icon. And if you want to add more, just tap on add more. Or if you want to reset back to the customized top level menu on iPhone, just tap on reset and it will be back to the customized all the default menu. And if you want to remove that, just tap on this, or you want to add that and to add with another or other options or settings, just go here. You can add like app switcher, camera, dwell, lock screen, screenshot, even scroll down, scroll left, and others. And also so many options here. You can just easily do that. Alright, because I think that 5 is enough, I think I will just keep these 5 icons here. And now let's check on my assistive touch. When I tap on that, as you see, there were 8 icons on my assistive touch and now only 5 icons here. That means I have successfully removed or deleted menu on my assistive touch. Alright guys, so as it is that, how to remove or delete menus on your assistive touch. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.